Loren.
I'm up for anything at this point.
We're going to powder.
The stripper?
I totally said the same thing. No, it's a store.
And you think he's shopping there?
It's run by the Morningstar. We may be able to find some record of where he is.
I guess it's better than nothing.
All right, see you there. A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
To be the best.
In charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Bet they're all hiding in the office. La mejor.
Okay, that was impressive. Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Still up for a fight. tougher challenges.
Knives!
Defend the Saints.
Just like old times.
So we don't give them a choice. Looks like the manager's not around.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Pierce, we've waited long enough. Now we go for Loren.
It won't be easy. That whole tower's gotta be crawling with Morningstar.
Since when have we done things the easy way?
True. So what's the plan?
Kill everyone we see and find Loren.
Makes sense.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shandi. Shandi, it's time.
Just tell me where to be.
We're meeting at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. He won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
Yeah.
That's a little big for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
Right, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him. Shandi, if you're coming in with us...
Don't worry about me. I need this. Loren has to pay for what he did, and I want to be there when he gets what he deserves.
No worries, girl. We're not stopping with Loren. We're taking out his whole fucking syndicate.
I think we'll need to do a little more than kill one guy to do that.
We didn't steal that bomb for nothing.
How hard do you think finding Philippe will be?
Shouldn't be that hard. He's probably on the top floor.
You think he's gonna be that cliche?
Doesn't matter. We're killing everyone in there.
The guys know where they're going, right?
Oh, it's all taken care of. As soon as we make sure the loading dock is clear, they'll drive it in. How many times you gonna check that gun?
How long is it gonna take us to get there?
I was just asking. They ain't fucking around here.
Shit, they have snipers in here!
You think all packages are this hard to drop off here?
Ha ha, can you just shoot them?
Oh! Go.
There's never a dull moment.
delivery now.
Bomb set and the clock's ticking.
Why didn't we wait to do that until after we kill Loren?
That's a really good question. We should move.
What did you do?
It wasn't me. It just stopped.
Did you really expect to bust?
Well, that's great.
Okay, that was impressive.
Steelport will be mine.
Was impressive.
Wake up, Sam.
What the fuck is this room? Are those people in there?
Looks like all those big guys we keep seeing. Clones?
We should have saw that coming.
What?
Come on, like you never noticed they look the same?
What should we call these guys?
Who cares? They're blowing up at the rest of this place.
How about bricks? They hit like they're made of this stuff.
Bricks! Really?
All right. What would you call him?
John!
You ain't getting how this works, are you?
I knew this wouldn't be easy. Jesus.
What the hell is all this?
Philip likes his things custom made. And for his brutes, I am the master pattern, you see.
Why are you still strung up if they already cloned your ass?
The copies are flawed. They have my brawn, but not my brain. I can help you.
The last time a big naked dude said he could help me, it did not end well.
What could he do anyway? Those wires and shit are probably keeping him alive.
Trust me, I'm still strong enough to kill Philippe.
You want some clothes, man?
No time.
Man, like I said, last time a big naked dude.
This elevator will take us to the offices. Follow me to Philip's office.
Seriously, man, you know, if you want, I can find you like a curtain or something for you, you know?
The human body is nothing to be ashamed of, unless you have insecurities.
I'm good.
Not that I'm ungrateful for the help, but I sometimes like to know a guy's name before I see him naked.
My name is Oleg Kirilov.
So, what did you do before you were a glorified pincushion?
I think it's best for our friendship I never elaborate. Just know that the enemy of your enemy is your friend. As long as you oppose the Syndicate, you have nothing to fear from me.
No worries, Oleg. As long as he doesn't want me dead, I can respect the man's privacy.
Lorenz's office is this way.
Damn it!
That's an express elevator to the basement. There's no way to catch him.
Fuck that!
Break the cables, now!
Leave it to me.
I've got this one!
Do not let him get away!
Who else wants to try me?
Get them off!
Time to blow this place to hell.
I hate this place more than anyone, but it would be folly to destroy Philip's research without seeing what we can harvest from it.
We came here to send a message, didn't we?
Why not keep the building for yourself?
Your choice here, boss.
We're gonna have to do something about the pink.
You'd prefer a more manly shade, like purple?
When I left Stillwater for the Senate, I vowed never to forget my hometown roots. My husband gave his life defending Stillwater from gang violence. It is my greatest privilege to honor him with this bridge.
Act up.
For the high spot, boys.
Whoever this crew is, they flow pretty damn good.
They're Killbane's thugs.
Kill who?
He's the Syndicate's attack dog.
What he did to Johnny's funeral, that's over the fucking limit.
He doesn't care about rules of engagement.
No rules? I can work with that.
You're not ready to fight the Syndicate.
Watch us.
Just relax, Shandi. All right, big man, what do you got?
There are others who hate the Syndicate as much as you do. I will take you to them.
Can you believe this? On my husband's bridge! No. I will not come down. I am heading back to the hill. Book an emergency session. God damn it, this is war!
Who's at the top of the list?
Picking up a girl named KINZIE Kensington. The Deckers are holding her on a barge on the river.
What's her deal?
Oleg said she was with the FBI.
You're joking.
Don't stress. She was kicked out.
So we're getting a shitty fet.
Aw, don't start hating because we're getting a new girl.
Are you serious?
I'm not saying. I'm just saying.
I'm not jealous.
Who said jealous? That's all on you, girl?
Oh my God.
Not now. What else do we need to know?
Oleg didn't give me all the details, but he made it sound like KINZIE was about to out the Syndicate, so the Deckers set her up for a fall.
Ugh. I hope she's worth the hassle.
Only one way to find out. You gotta get on that barge.
I don't know, but it kind of turns me on.
What?
Nothing. Find that bed. Ah! Anyone else? KINZIE, right?
Yep.
You don't seem that excited about being rescued.
I'm waiting to see if you were sent to kill me.
Girl's pragmatic. I like her.
So what do you want with me? You don't look like the feds.
We heard that you know some people who hate the Syndicate as much as we do.
Well, the De Winters are keeping Zemos at Safe Word.
You're gonna need to be a little bit more specific.
The De Winters are the twin sisters that run prostitution in Steelport. Zemos was their competition, so the sisters locked him up. And Safe Word is just a BDSM club that caters to various acts of perversion. The name comes from...
We got it.
Mine's Teacup.
I'll get her out of here.
Thanks for freeing me.
You want to thank me? Then help me take down the syndicate. Know anyone else beside this Zemos that we could use?
I think I know someone who'd help, but I gotta find him first. I'll call you when I have a location.
You into this kind of stuff?
I look like I go to one of those clubs.
You do spend a lot of money on body wax.
Stop talking.
What's your safe word? Shoes?
Shut up.
How are we gonna find this guy?
Shake people down. Someone's gotta know where they're keeping our boy.
Tell me where Zemos is, or I'm gonna pound your face in.
Oh, yes!
Ay, mierda.
The manager's upstairs. He ain't no... Just hit me. I've been bad.
What do girls like me do before strip club?
You the manager?
I don't know anything. I'm just here for a bachelor party.
What is wrong with you people? Winning is the best thing. Where's Zemos?
What, if I say anything, the De Winter sisters will cut me off.
I'd worry about me cutting something off.
He's in the pony barn. All right.
Focus fire here.
Out in front!
You hiding now?
Never see this place again? It'll be too soon.
Ugh, I need hand sanitizer.
How are we gonna find Zemos?
Look for the cat in here who isn't excited to be eating a ball gag?
Or just look for the guy with a rhinestone Z on his back.
Fuck out of here, man. Oh, well, shit, that's convenient.
They went this way.
Ah, oh, shit. We don't got time, Zemos. Mush! About making you, you know, pull us around.
This is a rescue, right? This ain't some elaborate setup for a gangbang.
Why you gotta put that image in my head, bro?
Oh, I'll go with rescue then. I would shake your hands, but them floors were a little sticky, if you know what I'm saying.
I'm good. Find a moist towelette or something. What's up?
I found the guy I was talking about. His name's Angel de la Muerte. He was Killian's tag team partner until he went crazy.
Until which one went crazy?
I should probably look into that. The point is, Angel hates Killian more than you do. He should be willing to help.
Where's he at?
That's the tricky part. The luchadors are attacking him at the gym right now. You should probably hurry before he gets killed.
Chica, that's the type of shit that needs to come first.
You have too many questions. Hurry up, you're on the clock.
Thanks, player. I appreciate you busting me out.
Don't mention it. Like ever. I'm serious.
Why are you trying to hit me?
Trying to grab my... next fight. On the road.
Impressive, friend.
I'm not too late to the party, am I?
Don't worry, we left you some. Time to find Angel.
You're not one of Loren's brutes.
And you are not one of Kilbane's luchadors.
No, but they are.
We can't let them stay in Steelport.
Leave this imposter to me.
What? That means everyone else is on us.
You are no child of mine, just an abomination.
What the fuck is that guy carrying?
Minigun shit!
I'll take care of this.
There's too many of them.
No one can hit.
You're gonna pick up the big fucking gun.
A little patience goes a long way.
Be careful, they have flamethrowers.
Ah, burn!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me?
The syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is KINZIE, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys, they'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started. Philippe had to be on something when he picked a fight with me.
Hello?
Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, seriously, no hurry.
See you, Z.
Bye. Now where was I?
Hey, Zemos.
Shh, don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you were chewing on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
The Saints are gonna stay in Steelport. We need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
Got anywhere I can put them?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Mac here.
Wish we had a tank.
Is the best thing.
Let's get this party started.
Will you sign your mugshot?